Hey, welcome back to Fire Emblem Warriors. I got that Master Seal, but I still didn't decide on who to use it on. I think I'll save it for now. Figure that one out later. For now, it's an orchestrated battle. I have to actually, fight Rowan? Seems to be the problem here. I gotta fight my brother. At least it's what it looks like. Let's go and try and figure it out. And orchestrated battle. Oh, it's another misunderstanding, damn it. Somebody else did it just to make Hoshido and Nor hate each other. Ain't that just the way? Everything's about making people hate each other. Okay, I want you to go in here and take out the fort captain. Need that.
I'm up.
You're gonna go in here.
I'm up.
Take down the fort captain. Yep.
Sure thing.
Okay, and I want you, Cordelia. Cordelia, I want you to pair up again. We'll make that a little bit easier for me. Yeah, that's good. Let's go. Yeah, it's good. All right. It seems like there's another misunderstanding. Even more so. Somebody is shooting arrows and trying to make it so that we all hate each other. Nothing I can do about that. Just got to fight everybody. Just make sure that nobody kills any of my people. See a dragon vein. So we'll take out the fort captains, use the dragon veins, blah, blah, blah. I really like the aesthetic of this place more than the last couple I've been to, though. I like this normal look. Looks like a battlefield that was kind of put up hastily, because a lot of battlefields are. A lot of forts are put up pretty quick and easy.
Don't let this create confusion in the front lines.
Xander's yellow now. Okay, that's a little bit weird. Rioma's not red anymore. Is Rioma red? I'm killing the purple army, but they're yellow. So I guess there's just multiple teams. So I gotta take out the reds and I gotta take out the yellows. Just fall, man. Thank you. That took forever. We got these forts. I'm gonna take out the forts along this side. If I can do it quickly, then maybe this will be an easy one. Mission successful. Leo leveled up. I think it looks like my people. That's why they didn't let me play as Rioma and what's his face, Xander. Didn't let me play as them because they have to have a comic misunderstanding. It better be comic. Misunderstandings for the sake of comedy within movies, video games, and other media is mildly acceptable if done well. If it's not done well, then it's not even mildly acceptable. Dramatic misunderstandings just make me upset, as they should everybody. Who leveled up? Rowan. Good. He's keeping up.
My moment has come.
And just take everybody out with a power attack. I don't want to deal with it. I ain't going to stand there and fight through your shield because that is not doing anything but delaying my kill. There we go. And Elise leveled up. Good. Level 19. Still pretty far behind. Defeat the Hoshiden reinforcement. Oh, man. They went back towards me.
Success.
We got to take down the reinforcements as well, and I'm not back there right now to take them down. All right, we took out these forts. These are mine now. Just switch over characters real quick. Oh, a power attack. Take them down. Got that. Come on, we can keep doing it. Get the power attack. Got him. All right. So we have this place. Now, oh, he's getting hit pretty hard.
Enemy reinforcements.
Archer appeared. These guys are a bit higher level, so I gotta make sure that I can do all this kind of damage that I'm aiming for. And I'm not doing it really well right now. Nothing's right. They're trying to make us kill each other. I think this is obviously Crazy Guy's fault. There's... okay, that one's a special one. And I can take him out. That one should be pretty easy. I just gotta get right in front of him and kill him. That ain't hard to do.
Sander will be sure to send for reinforcements.
There. I'll take him out right now. Reinforcements don't mean anything to me. I mean, you're supposed to be an unstoppable killer in this game, obviously. The whole point seems to be that you're an unstoppable killing force. Defeat the Cavalier. Okay, so I gotta go this way. That's stopped up by a gate.
But retreat is not an option.
Oh, come on. I gotta run faster than this.
Wicked child. Whatever will we do with you?
Oh, come on. Get out of the way.
Hurry.
I can let all these forts fall, and I don't care. I just need to catch up to the guy that's obviously running faster than me. I can't do that. I'm gonna miss it. I hate losing these submissions, but I don't have much of a choice when they're actually running faster than me. I can see him right there, but nobody's stopping him, so I'm not gonna catch him. I don't think, anyway. Come on! Got him! I don't know if I killed him, but I did stop him. Right there at the last split second. Maybe I can kill him with the next hit. Just gotta try and make sure he doesn't get knocked into his goal. Stopped the archer.
Something's still not right. Don't trust that machine in general.
We did it.
All right, got the Cavalier. That one I got done, and take these guys down. What? Cavalier arrived, but I... Oh, come on. I guess, yeah, he arrived because I pushed him there. Didn't become harder. It's not harder than it was before. It's just as easy. Yeah, capturing all the forts is always sort of the aim here, ain't it? Didn't kill anybody with that. I don't think this mission had a memento in it either.
Mission started.
Maybe it did. Maybe it didn't. I don't know.
I hate to move against them, but this situation is unique.
Hurry!
Okay. Quickly defeat the reinforcements. Probably not going to happen.
Don't take down the bases soon. Ryoma and Xander will kill each other.
No, they won't. They are not killing each other. They're having other people kill each other. They're just the rich guys standing at the back of the army.
It's in danger.
They're the ones making all the people that joined up in the military fight each other and kill each other. Not going to kill each other. They're going to have thousands and thousands of troops killing each other and ignoring the fact that the two of them should be having a fight together because they don't like each other. They could sit down and talk and find out that Corrin wasn't taken by either of them, but they don't like each other, so they're not going to listen. Because that's just how this works. It's how it always works. It's how it always will. Power attack these guys to death. Somebody leveled up. Heard that. And did he die? Level up for Cordelia. And I got a second level up, so who was the next one?
I'm losing ground.
Oh, I didn't.
I will never surrender.
Okay, I thought it was, but it wasn't.
We gotta get in there, quick.
We don't have to get in there quick. I need to open this. What's that? Medicine. Okay.
We have to do something.
We're doing something already. Can't do any more. We're just killing all these losers, making sure that the forts don't belong to the enemy. The enemy right now is every one of the friends that we've gained in the last couple of missions. Because those are the people that we obviously have to be fighting. They're not going to listen to either side for some reason. They may not trust each other, but they're obviously not going to trust us either. I don't know why that's obvious. It's obvious to them, so whatever.
You did it.
run over here, kill this gatekeeper, run over there, take out those red forts. We're already doing way more than any army really ever should have to do here. I knocked that gatekeeper right through his gate. That gate opened. Not all of them. I can't get over there right now. Go up here. I see a loser. There's a loser. Steel knife. Hey, and a power attack. Got the steel knight. So that loser's down. Pass by Rowan.
Looks like the shop is open.
Anna opened up her shop. Where? I see it up there. Alright. That'll be easy. At least it's not on the far end of the battlefield like they have been in the past.
I will work hard to match your prowess.
Good, keep trying. Got that. Now this should be pretty simple. All we're doing is fighting more losers. And that one's almost dead. I think they can probably do it without me, but I'll take them out like that. Got this fort. Got that fort. Just, okay. Need to take out this one down here. Gates are locking this one in. There's no way for me to get there. I have to, like, fly over. Well, this one has a dragon mane. Okay. That should be fine. Water gonna drain? Yep. Alright. I can help Camilla take down this loser. Easy, easy, easy. And take down a lot of guys at the same time. Simple. Another big old guy with a shield. And he's got a stun meter. Take him down. Might kill him with a good power attack. Yep. Good power attack. Good, good, good. And did I level up? Leanna level up. Level 32.
Getting stronger.
Yep, all the time. No damage because you hit the wrong person there. You didn't do a good night. Or a good job of me. Alright, just power up. Can't defend yourself anymore. Make sure you can. A good power attack there. And run back towards this gatekeeper. I think this ought to be an easy one. They made me irritated enough because I lost that. Oh, Xander fell. They actually are killing each other.
How can I fall before saving Corin?
If we made him fall, considering we keep beating these people, they're not dying.
I know you have Corin. Tell me where.
Shut up.
Xander! If only we got here sooner.
I apparently don't kill any of these people. They kill each other, though. Okay. So, I'm definitely not making you watch me play this thing twice. I think that's a good place to cut back in. Leveled up, and they told me that I need to be, like, taking out forts by both sides, which I didn't listen to last time. It makes sense. So I gotta make sure if I take out one fort, I gotta go to the other side and take out the other fort. So that's what I've done here.
Wow, that was so awesome!
They said that I need to do that. I guess I'll do it like that for the rest of the time here. So I take down a red, take down a yellow. Seize the Hoshiden and Norian bases. See, that says that Ryoma is in trouble.
But I will never surrender.
But it just told me that the other guy was.
We gotta get in there, quick.
So we gotta make sure that we're taking bases from both sides equally. These super strong guys. They got lots of armor, and I'm not doing enough to take them down. Not just killing them real fast. This fort is already, like, it's already mine, basically. So Hoshiden forces have done it. And now I gotta get the Norians. Come on! I don't know whose reinforcements are where. I don't know exactly what they want me to be doing here. But it seems like this is more of a puzzle level than it is just a straight up level. Because this fort ain't anything to take. I gotta... Oh, so the archer is the bad guy here. Where is he? Where's the archer? Where's the archer? I swear I just saw him. Archer is advanced. There you are. Okay.
Mission started.
Gotcha. You're easy to take down. Cordelia's going up to 24. She's catching up slow. But I can take down this archer pretty fast. He's trying to damage the reputation of the Hoshidens. But he's not very strong. Cavalier appeared. Oh, come on.
We must warn Lord Xander.
That Cavalier, I remember, same thing. I gotta get over there. And I gotta get over there fast. Because it's faster. The Cavaliers are faster than I am. So they gotta be stopped by something before I can catch them. This time I'll catch them and actually pass the submission. Come on down, come on down. There goes Leo.
As I'd expect, capture Norian Fort.
Come on. You gotta jump down. You need to come down here.
But something's still not right. Don't trust that.
There you are.
Here
we go.
There you go. Okay. You jumped off of the cliff and you died. I guess I gotta actually go and pick up this thing again. Because I picked it up last time, but... yeah.
Mission was a success.
I failed.
Good. Now we can make our approach without worrying about our flank.
So I need to worry about reinforcements here, not because of me, but because of them.
We did it!
And... Oh, got that stun gauge. Lucina, level 21. Alright, not Marth. Doing great.
Who is attacking us from behind? Launch an attack!
Oh, hey! Don't you attack me. That ain't cool. Norian reinforcements appeared, huh? Ryoma is in serious trouble. Okay, well, I need to go and take out another thing of them then.
We've got to do something.
Hey, I'm trying right now. There ain't a lot I can do but take out these forts. I can't get there to defend the guy. So I gotta seize a fort over here. I think this one is accessible.
Best of luck, everyone.
I think I can get to this one. No, this one's got a gate in the way. I can't get in there. Yeah, they will if I can't get into the bases, but I have every base except for those two. So, do I have to go around? Oh, both of them are in serious trouble. Grand. Fantastic.
We best do something, and quickly.
What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to take down both bases at the same time? Because that's what it's looking like I have to do. I gotta get through these gates and save them from killing each other by running over there and killing them both myself.
We seized it.
All right. This one's open. support captain, you can just fall. That's what I need you to die so that I can go in here and kill these two guys, because if I kill them, they just pass out. That's at least how I perceive this whole thing. Best I can say. Whoa. Okay. I guess what I need to do right now is I need to send everybody. I need to send everybody around here.
Ready. What is it? Of course.
Why are you over here? You're not doing a lot to help me.
Sure thing.
I can do all this on my own. I need you over there doing real work. Okay. This guy is actually tough. First time I've fought one that's tough in a while. Got him. Okay, that gate open. I don't need to go that way, though. I need to take out the other base. So we got this one.
Impossible. Norian army can't fight any longer.
Good. So you need to stop. I need to get over there and seize the other base.
You did it.
So we got to take out this gatekeeper. Or they need to get over there and actually do what I told them to do, because they're not incompetent. They can do everything I've told them to. Leveled up. All right. Leanna's level 34.
This is an improvement. It's hard to believe such strength.
I'm
going to
get through here and... I gotta run past a lot of guys. Where is everybody? There's a key there. I don't think there was a... Alright. Take out that guy. Take out this guy. We gotta take this other base, but I can't get in there like this. I gotta go around, because there's no gate. Got the chest key. I'm going to just ignore this outpost. I got to go down past it. It said I got to do this all quickly, but I feel like I'm going so slow. I got to... Oh, so there's a chest down here. I can get that chest down. Do that real quick. I don't know what I just found. I got a new staff. Cool. So that's a new weapon. And Leo defeated the Wyvern Lord. Okay. Now we need to kill this fort captain. Cordelia's doing her job. She seems to be one of those trustworthy people I can actually have on my side doing the right thing. Frederick and her seem to do their job all the time. Everybody else is hit or miss, but Cordelia and Frederick are actually doing what they're supposed to be doing. Obviously a rare occurrence in this game. All right. What? Oh, come on.
I'm up.
Get up there. Take that. You get up there and help.
Of course.
You.
Right here.
Get up here.
Ready.
Mission was a success.
Seize the Hoshiden bases.
The base is fallen. Strength.
Did we stop them, or do we have to go and seize that base back? Because the Norians already admitted defeat. Ryoma's just admitted defeat.
All we need to do now is take control of the remaining forts.
There's just one fort we don't have control of at the moment. And
mission started.
I'm trying to get there, but I think it may have reset it. We seized that. Gates are open now. Okay. Now, just run as fast as I can. Yeah, we gotta get there quick. What are you talking about? Hurry. Rowan, you can do it. You can do it. Oh, come on. These guys, their reinforcements are just kind of taking us out. Ryoma is at a disadvantage, obviously, at the moment. All right. Power attack. See if I can take him out fast. If I can get him done, then I can go and get the other base, and it's not a problem. I seem to have to do all this work to to hold on to these things because they're still attacking me from the rear. They shouldn't be getting me from the rear as much as they are, but they're obviously doing a good job of it. They have equal power right now. Wait, how do they have equal power? Did I lose another fort on the other side? Yeah, I might have.
Mission was a success.
Seized all the forts. Got them.
Now all we have to do is stop the fight. What? Ryuma is gone, but where did he go?
Oh, he's gone. Where'd he go? They kidnap him? More kidnapping, except for this time it's real. Did somebody actually get kidnapped? Level 34. Way up there. MVP. Got a new weapon. Got a couple new ones. Level C's. All bronze and silver, nothing gold. New memento. There's Cordelia. Is that? That's not Cordelia. That's. Oh crap! I can't get
to it. Will be ours again soon.
Good.
I feel closer to you already.
Rank C, working together. Another rank C.
Fighting at your side.
Another rank C. They're all working together really well. Pretty good friends, except for you're actually siblings. Oh, there's another Master Seal. I guess I'll get that next time. Maybe we'll see what's happened to Ryoma next time. Figure out what's going on. Hope you enjoyed watching, and I hope you come back for the next one. Bye.